We left. We went to bed early the night. Zip at the tent. Mom told Dad, I don't want anything crawling in here. Don't worry, Dad laughed. We're too small for the pythons. They'd rather eat the giant wombats. Mom was angry with Dad. I was scared. Good night, I whispered. Dad laughed at us. Soon he was snoring. I woke up after midnight. There was a full moon. I could see shadows on our tent. A leaf fell down. It landed right above me. I thought I hear a noise in the tree above us. Perhaps the tiger snake was up in the tree. I crawled further into my sleeping bag. If I woke Mom, she'd think it was a ghost. If I woke Dad, he'd just laugh. I thought I hear another voice. It was next to our tent. I crawled further into my sleeping bag. A branch shook above us. Thump. Something landed on our tent. Snake, I yelled. It's a flying one. Ghosts, Mom screamed. Dad woke up. He started laughing. He went outside and turned on the torch. I can see your flying snake, he joked. Come and have a look at it. Mom pushed me out of the tent in front of her. Dad shone his torch up into the gum tree. A possum was staring down at us. There was a noise behind our tent. What's that? Mom asked. Oh, it's only a ghost, Dad answered. I'll catch it for you. Dad walked into the bushes beside the tent. We were too scared to move. A wombat rushed out. It crashed into Dad's shins. Dad fell over. Help! Dad yelled. Mom and I left. The end.